Now today's key developments over this arrest video, which you saw last night at 10. The Omaha Police Department took this surveillance to the city prosecutor, who found no criminal wrongdoing. And at this point, there is no complaint filed by the suspect. Omaha police say an internal investigation is underway.
That video comes from the parking lot of Creighton University Medical Center, early morning of May 29th. This is the man police arrested, Robert Wagner, charged with felony assault on an officer.
New tonight, we're taking the surveillance to a UNO professor known for his expertise when it comes to police matters. KATV News Watch 7's Adrian Whitsett is live.
And Brandy, what you do not see in that video is the incident leading to Wagner's arrest. Police reports allege that he punched an officer. Still, Dr. Sam Walker, an advocate for increased police oversight, says what you're about to see should have never happened.
Watch as Omaha police officers arrest Robert Wagner, at one point surrounded by nine officers outside Creighton Medical Center May 29th. While Wagner's on the ground, an officer kicks near his head several times, troubling to Dr. Sam Walker, an advocate for police accountability.
Well, the initial reaction, I was just shocked. The female officer kicking the guy three times, that she should be fired.
Walker says there's no legitimate reason for any officer to do that. But City Prosecutor Marty Convoy watched this video and says there's nothing criminal about it.
Whether it's appropriate or not, I can't comment. Whether it's a criminally intended assault, it does not appear to be gratuitous or something that she does intentionally.
She didn't do it accidentally. She didn't stumble. And so I think he was wrong on that.
Currently, there's an OPD internal investigation into the use of force in Robert Wagner's arrest. And Dr. Walker says Omaha's police chief made the right choice involving Marty Convoy.
We have to give Chief Hayes some credit for giving the video to the prosecutor. Might not have done that. I think some other chiefs might not have done that.
But Dr. Walker also believes this incident will and should spark a public outcry.
What is already happening in the community, there's quite a bit of outrage. I was on the phone and email, you know, most of the afternoon. There's going to be a call for reviving the Omaha police auditor, because these are precisely the kinds of incidents that the police auditor is set up to investigate.
Again, at this point, there is no complaint from Wagner against the Omaha Police Department, and OPD says they believe the internal investigation should be complete in the next few weeks.